house. We're excited for this week and everything it has in store. So let me just show you guys around real fast, our newly renovated house. You guys can meet some of the guys as well. So come on in. Let's get this thing started.
What's up, guys? My name is Harris Miller. I'm the president here at Sacred Cow and the University of Tennessee. One thing we've been working on all summer is the house. I know a lot of guys put a lot of effort and time into it, so I'm really excited for you guys to see it. Let's check it out.
So Sigma Chi is one of the most profound fraternities in the nation. One thing we take pride in is our education. We did have the highest GPA in the ISC within this past semester, but it's also not all about that. We do prioritize making connections, building brotherhoods, and lasting relationships. That's extremely important to us. And another thing that we take a lot of pride in is our philanthropy. One of the biggest nationwide philanthropies that we are involved in is Derby Days. It raises so much money, and so, you know, hopefully this spring, COVID permitting, we can have that this year. It's super fun. We involve everybody we can within the Greek life, Greek community, and it's just a great opportunity for everybody to kind of mingle and do something different.
What's up, guys? I'm Jackson. Welcome to the courtyard at the Sacred Cow House. This is one of our favorite areas. Big open area, perfect for tailgating, perfect for homecoming. We really enjoy this space. We like to hang out here and just have a good time. Other than that, I'm the social chair for the chapter, so I'm the one who's coordinating all of our day parties, our mixers, and all socials, really. And we're really looking forward to doing all those once we get the green light. And other than that, we've got some destination formals in the plans, so we're also pretty stoked about that. And it's getting about to be 12:30. I'm pretty hungry, so I'm gonna pass it off to Brendan.
What's up, guys? My name is Brendan. I want to show you all the multipurpose room. Let's go. What's up, guys? This is the multipurpose room. So we can use this room for a lot of different things, but primarily we'll be using it for the cafeteria. It's not finished yet, but there'll be 7 round tables with 7 chairs each representing the 7 founding fathers of Sigma Chi. When it's not a cafeteria, we'll be using it for homecoming, tailgates, philanthropy events. It's just a great place for us to build brotherhood around these round tables in here. So now we're going to take y'all to the pub. Let's go check it out.
Guys, I'm Gavin Nichols, and I'm currently standing in our pub. This is my favorite room in the house, and I'll tell you why. Right here, you got your pool table. Our pool table is overlooked by 2 of 5 TVs in this room. Over to the left of the pool table, you got a nice little lounging area. You can bring your brothers here on game day to watch pool, watch the game. Over here, this is what I call a pub. You got 4 high top tables over here that act as extra seating for game days. You also have a dartboard in which you can play darts on. Personally, my favorite part of the room are the 4 jerseys that sit on this wall. You got Johnny Majors, who's a national champion, and you got Jimmy Haslam, who's well known around the University of Tennessee. Basically, our alumni association is so big and so ready to help at any time we need it. They help you in school and help you outside of school. But if I'm going to leave you with something, this is what I want to leave you with. Men join fraternities, but leaders of men join Sigma Chi.